Welcome to the support video for Workload Automation video series. This video will demonstrate how to add the jobs into existing smart folder with Enterprise Manager CLI utility. This is the job definition used for this demonstration. It contained two jobs in a smart folder. Next, we will schedule an existing job and smart folder into active job environment. Take note of the order date and smart folder name, which will be used in CLI command. To get the list of available CLI command, execute CLI on Windows or EMCLI on Unix. This video will show the option job falls into for smart folder as an example. For more information on this utility, please refer to utility guide. To order a new job into recent existing smart folder with CLI utility, execute CLI-U EM username-P password dash h em server host dash job falls into control server name, folder name, job name, recent and old date. After the command is executed, the result is displayed with the order ID of the job. We can see from WRA monitoring that new job is scheduled with CLI command identified by its order ID. This CLI command can be used as a control command type job to schedule jobs to any data centers connected to the same Enterprise Manager server. This control-M job has to be triggered from Enterprise Manager server where CLI utility is located. That concludes this control-M solutions video. Please see our knowledge base and YouTube channel for more videos like this.